Today we're going to be looking at how to center your taskbar items, i.e. your apps and your programs on Windows 10. Now there could be many reasons for you wanting to do this. Maybe you want to have a cleaner looking desktop. Maybe you want to actually achieve a better workflow. There could be many reasons for it. But during this video, I'll guide you through the process step by step on how to actually make changes to your taskbar. There's no apps or no program downloads required. It's just a few simple changes made to your taskbar settings. If you're new to this channel today and you want to see PC or computer related videos like this that answer or cover your tech related questions, start now by subscribing to our channel. Okay, so let's dive into the detail right now and look at how to center your taskbar, i.e. your apps and programs in Windows 10. So in order to center your taskbar on your Windows 10 PC, there's several steps which you need to follow to get this working. Now, we're not going to be downloading any apps or programs, we're just purely going to be tweaking the settings in our taskbar settings. So let's go ahead and look at that now. So the first thing you need to do is to go down to your taskbar. Now, ours is at the bottom of the screen, yours might be elsewhere on the screen, left, right, or at the top, but the principle is still the same. So if you hover over the taskbar and you right click on your mouse and go up to lock the taskbar, and if you left click your mouse, I assume sort of the standard mouse is set up in the standard way, so left click your mouse to unlock the taskbar. So the next thing you need to do is again hover over the taskbar itself, right click and go up to toolbars and across and down to links, left click there to select that, and as you'll see on screen there's a link sort of text appearing here with a couple of vertical bars here. So the next thing you need to do is if you go down to these sort of these vertical bars here, change the mouse cursor into a double pointed yellow pointer. And when that's showing, if you left click your mouse and you'll see the pointer change again to the arrows and the lines, if you gradually drag that across towards the apps on the left hand side of the screen, okay, and it might take you several attempts to do this, and when you get there, once you get to the side of the apps, if you then drag it across, keep dragging to the left, and it will start to move across over the other side of the apps, as you can see on screen now. Okay, and when you get to the last two here, what you need to do is then go onto the vertical bars on the left hand side of the screen again, double yellow headed, if you like, arrows, click on it with the mouse, left click the arrows and the lines again, and then just basically drag that to the right, and you will see that links text here and the actual double vertical lines go to the left. So again, just double click on the right hand vertical lines to the left of the apps and just move them towards the center of the screen accordingly, and just keep doing this. It might take you several sort of steps of dragging across. Okay, and when you're happy with where it is about center, let go. Now the next thing we need to do is to remove this links text off the screen. So if you right click whilst you're hovering over that and go up to show text, left click and click that, and again hover over links, left click and click that, take off that description there. And the final thing you need to do to get this sort of locked into place is to then hover over your taskbar again, right click on the mouse, left click, lock taskbar, and there you will see the taskbar is now centered on the screen. Just one thing to bear in mind is that if you add further apps to your taskbar, it is likely to add them on the right hand side here, so it was like to go across. So all you need to do, if sort of you want to recenter it, is to right click the mouse, press lock, reposition it accordingly, and then right click over the taskbar again, left click, lock taskbar, and it's locked into place. I've created some other computer or PC related videos for you. Maybe you want to learn how to get a transparent taskbar in Windows 10. You can click on the links appearing on screen now. But many thanks for watching our video today on how to center your taskbar items in Windows 10. We'll see you on the next video.